We're here at the airport. It's almost 30 knots and we're ready to fly with my Airbus. Good morning, everyone. This time not from Bonaire, but I arrived home at the boat in Holland. The weather is super beautiful and most importantly, it's windy and there's sun. Cannot arrive better here. My lovely sister picked me up from the airport yesterday. Are we gonna kite them? Of course you gotta kite. So, put the laptop down. Let's go. Libro. Oh, and the GoPro for some shots. Look how beautiful the boat is in the sun. How has Holland been without me?
Such a pleasure.
It was cold, but when I arrived, it's all of a sudden 12 to 15 degrees.
It's so amazing.
That's what I wanted to hear. I am such a dick. I'm going to call Uno. Let's see if he wants to join our session as well.
Hello, Pippa from the Iersel.
Hello, Uno's new skipper. We are on our way to your house.
Good.
Are you ready?
I'm almost ready. Are you?
We are not totally ready. I have to fix my board. I have to put my boots on. And I have to find all my winter clothes.
Because I was almost ready to get ready.
We're almost ready to get ready. Okay, perfect. See you soon.
I'll see you soon.
Bye-bye. All right, we don't have kite gear in the bag now because I didn't make a spot yet on the boat to store all my kite gear. That's why it's at Ono's place. We're gonna pick it up now and Ono wants to join for a session, so that's cool. As Ono is still studying, I'm gonna set up my board. I got the new Headlow 140 Team Series. It's really good for freestyle. Pair of boots, screws, and screwdriver is all I need. My stance is not too duck. The most narrow spot, and it's narrow because I can spin faster, and not too duck because it's better for your knees. Well, I like it. Always making sure boots are similar. You ready to shred? The board and I are ready to shred. She's still not ready. Always a last push. Now we're gonna go for warming up. That was a good one. She nailed it.
Pippa, save your body for the session later today, okay?
Very important to be before you kite with a wetsuit. Otherwise, your wetsuit is going to smell really bad and it's a brand new wetsuit, so... Are you ready?
I'm ready. I think we have enough warm keepers.
I think so too. The car is fully packed. We are fully ready. And I got a fully wetsuit on because it's fully cold. A brand new wetsuit. Super nice. Gonna keep me warm. The eye and the muse. Oh, look. It's looking sunny still and windy. I think I'm gonna go on a 9-meter Vegas. 9 or 10. Perfect. Thank you. Got everything. Power! I'm taking off! ready to the most beautiful kite fall. So wait a bit and you'll see the best kite fall of Holland. Give you a little update. Went to the harbor, first tack, a boat came to me, told me I was not allowed to kite there. So we're on our way back again, otherwise we would get a fine, which is not so nice. 3 times a big fine, I will not risk that. Found this place, very chill there in the sun. The plan now is to go downwind again to the other spot, so let's do that. Bad news! I'm actually kind of lucky that we got sent away, because when I arrived from the downwinder, my kite didn't have air anymore. There's a hole in it. So now I just had to land my kite and the session is over. What a bad luck today!